For me, power means that you have access to possibilities and opportunities that you can leverage for other people. That's true power. Because if you have opportunity to access other possibilities for the future, for young people, for women, for black people, and you use them appropriately, then you have the power.